Can't tell him off. What's up, guys? Welcome back. My name is Sean, and today we're going to be reacting to Taeyeon is Red Velvet's mom. So, guys, we are back with, with a bit of a different one. Normally, we react to, either a music video or some kind of live stuff from Taeyeon. We still have a lot more to check out from Taeyeon, especially within the whole Begin Again show. But this is one of the songs that I was actually recommended or suggested. I believe like on the very first video I watched of Taeyeon, or maybe it was the second video I watched of Taeyeon. And of course, I added it to the list because it sounded interested. It sounded interesting, and I've already gotten into Red Velvet. I already love Red Velvet, so I'm excited to see, you know, how Taeyeon is going to be Red Velvet's mom. So I'm thinking, let's just get right into it. Alrighty, Taeyeon is Red Velvet's mom. This is a compilation by I would like to just say the channel, but it's actually in Korean, and while I can't do it, it's called Throughout the Channel. Channel do. I guess that's what the translation is. It's a seven minute video, and it's actually from 5 years ago, so there may be a lot more clips of Taeyeon being Red Velvet's mother. I'm so excited for this. I'm thinking, let's get right into it. Let's proceed. There are no captions, so we'll have to do without. There are captions within it. Let's go. She gave them all. Gave them all. Gotta go. Wait, what? Oh, that's sweet. I wonder why there were two in some of them and only one in some of them. Is it just me or there's no audio? I guess it's just me. And this is from, which era is this? Is this Dum Dum? The hair kind of looks like it's from that era. Treating ice cream for the kids. Why is there no sound? Did I mute it? No. Weird. Who's that? Sugyeon and Wendy went out with Taeyeon. A hot chocolate. Oh, that's fun. Standing up for the kids. Oh, there the sound is. Oh, because they're eating ice. Can't tell them off. Let them eat some ice. Ooh. That's still pretty good, though. True. When is this from? Protecting from the bad guys. Was that Super Junior? Yeah, tell him off. Get away from Wendy. They actually have a lot of clips again. I like that. Be live and stuff. What? Just enjoying the concert. I like that. I don't know who it was that was just screaming, but I like that too. I wonder what song or what concert this was at. Is that like a debut stage or like the first time at a music show? Celebrating their birthday or celebrating Taeyeon's birthday? Aww. So this was what, like, ice cream cake era? On one of these nights? And it's right there, but Revelo just confessed that. Aww. Aww. Oh, well. I'm still gorgeous, you know? That was it. That was good timing then. Look at Oh, that's funny. Oh, who's that? It's looking at Wendy. Oh, is that from the same show we just saw where they went out for ice cream? Is that her actual house? It looks very nice. A nice little garden. Aww. Oh, at music shows. What is it? Why do they look so confused? Irene looks kind of confused. It really does look like a mother with her five kids just walking around. Oh. Baking together. Oh, is that the same show as again? What show is this? Because it looks kind of interesting. Wait, it was just not... but now it is. Vigorously, yep. Very rigorous. Singing her songs. I her debut song. Life is so beautiful. Oh. What song is this? Yeah. My guess is it is one of Taeyeon's songs, but Wendy coming out with it, nice. Oh, that's with all of Girls' Generation. What song is this? Oh, they all look gorgeous. I really like that dress. And that was it. Ooh, a little banger coming out here at the end. Taeyeon is Red Velvet's mom. Bit of a messy video, not gonna lie, which is probably because of the whole copyright stuff. They have had to mute some parts of the video. But other than that, it was still a very, very fun video to watch. It was fun to watch a lot of clips between, like, Taeyeon and Girls' Generation and then Red Velvet. I don't know, it just sounds very, very nice. It's nice to see them have this kind of familiarity with their, like, within this company. And it's also very, obviously, very, very apparent when, because I did want to go to the SM concert where it was like all of these SM artists coming together and really showing off that familiarity, how much they, like, I don't know, how they just really work together well. There's so much chemistry between all of the different groups, and I really, really like that. I love how this I don't know, it's just such a cool clip. So if there are more clips like this, let me know. But for next time, we'll of course be checking out a music video. This was just really, really cool and a fun little thing I wanted to watch. Yeah, guys, that was Taeyeon is Red Velvet's mom. A fun little video, a fun little compilation video. I don't watch a lot of compilations on this channel. It's probably something I'll be getting a bit more into, especially for groups of which I've done all of their discography and all of their covers and all of their OSTs and stuff. I will be getting into more of these kinds of clips. For now, this is probably going to be the only one for a while when it comes to Taeyeon stuff, because we still have a lot more music videos and OSTs and like show stuff, everything, a lot of more stuff to check out from Taeyeon, which we will be slowly going through. So remember to always leave your suggestions in the comments, because I read them and I'm always adding all of this stuff to my big list. We still have a lot of Begin Again, we still have a lot of music videos, as I said, so that's what will be coming out from in the near future from Taeyeon, which I'm excited for. For now, let me know what you guys thought about this little compilation called Taeyeon is Red Velvet's Mom down in the comments below, and I guess I'll see you guys next time.